Hey yo guys, welcome back to Project JR. And what an introduction to the channel, which is even I got a bit of cringe there. But tonight we are going to do round two of the Rally Fighters championship. I think this is season four, if I'm not mistaken. And we are racing around Daytona, so this is going to be very exciting. Hopefully everyone pitches and hopefully everyone's internet works, because we've been struggling a bit with some South African internet, and yeah, hopefully everything goes well. So let's get started with qualifying one. Well, this is going to be an interesting race. So we've got the previous round's winner. We've got the second place, I think he was second place, Kenny, who is the person who I tangled with and I ended upside down in the tunnel. Yeah, so this lineup is actually going to be really tough. So the goal of tonight's qualifying races, just get to the finish line. That's it. Okay, so we've got Kenny and Berries in the front row, Mark Querty and Marius, who has been really improving in the second row, and then I am last. I mean, can't get any better than that. So if everything goes well, I'll probably take the Joker lap on the first on this lap. Bit of lag there. I think Berries is the one that has been having internet issues. Okay, so we're just trying to get a nice easy pace now. So Kenny and Berries are fighting it out here. Just coming out in front of Berries there. Okay, we're pulling a bit of a gap on Berries.
Okay mate, the last chance, take the win. Go on, you can do it, the final lap.
Oh, what a race. Very good first race. Very clean, neat and tidy. From last to second, not too bad. I think Berries was just struggling a bit there because he had a bit of lag issues, internet issues. But other than that, we did well. And we actually got the fastest lap, which is awesome. That's great. So, this is qualifying one. Race three, I think, and now we're gonna move on to qualifying two. Oh, okay, this is qualifying qualifying two, race two, I think. Yeah, this is going to be an interesting one. So we've got Kyle, myself, Marco, TN, Marius. So hopefully I get to tap some booty tonight.
Hunting the booty, chasing the booty, casing the booty, getting the booty, beautiful booty, smoking booty, talk to the booty, more booty, fine booty.
Anyway, let's concentrate and let's get ready to rumble. So I think we are starting on the inside, on the front row. So I definitely am not going to go into the Joker. So Mario's right behind me. He's very quick in that VW. So I think he does go Joker. Just trying to put in awesome laps now. I think Mario's dropping just a bit back now. Okay, so we're gonna take our Joker now on this final lap. Yes! First race win of the evening! Yes! Thanks guys, that was awesome! Very good fight with Marius in the beginning of the race. He was actually keeping up with me. I think in lap 3, just before I went for the Joker, he kind of made a few mistakes. But I mean, that was an awesome race. This car is really good. Very stable, I must say. I wasn't pushing it too hard because I was trying to aim for time, just trying to make the semi-final and final. But with the amount of people, we anyway gonna make the semi-final, so it's very cool and it's chilled. So on to qualifying 3. Okay everyone, we are going to start qualifying 3. I think this is the last race of qualifying 3. Before we do that, do you guys want to hear a dad joke? I think you do. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna try and make this a good one. Do you want to hear a joke about paper? Never mind, it's terrible. Huh? Oh, such lame jokes. Oh, dad jokes are the best. Oh, we need a joke before this race because we are going up against really quick drivers. Okay, so it's myself and Bruce starting in the front row, TKB and Ratic in the second row. So I think we might go for the Joe collab because of where we're starting. I don't know. Is first place on the inside or outside? I'm not too sure. Let's see. So it is on the outside. So I'm going to try and take my Joe collab on the start. Ratic and TK are just getting into a bit of a tangle there. Very expected. Let's see if we can catch up to Berries here. Making a few mistakes there. So we are going to come out in front of him, yeah. Berries seems like he's making a few mistakes there.
Last time round, keep it clean now and on the black
Nice clean win. Yes, nice clean win. And we beat Berries. And we do, all of you guys and girls do know that it's tough to beat Berries. Oh man, what a race. Okay, let's get cracking with the final qualifying. To be exact, it feels like the final because another one of these races, qualifying races with the fastest guys. You kind of hope that it goes well. Okay, I'm not gonna say a dad joke because I don't need it right now, but I must say we are starting, I think it's on the inside on the second row, so it's going to be interesting. So here we go, ready up, last qualifying race of qualifying four, and then it's on to the semifinals, which I hold thumbs that nothing happens in that. No, I'm on the outside, okay, so I think I'm going to take the Joker on this lap. Pillars of death. Oh, Marius is right on my bumper now. So I think Paris is pulling away. Kenny's struggling a bit here. Last lap, so I think Berries is gonna come out in front of us. What a race with Berries. Oh, what a race. On that last lap, I caught up to him. Yeah, so check out that time from Berries, a 33.8. I thought I got the fastest time with a 34.1. What a race. Well done, Berries. You are an official Dingleberry. Okay guys, that is it for the qualifying rounds. So the video is gonna end here. The next video is gonna be the semi-final and finals. Hopefully that's just as exciting as these qualifying rounds. Hopefully we did well in those qualifying rounds. I hope we near to the top. But anyway guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video with all the dad jokes and the memes and whatever. If you like this video, please like. If you have something too nice to say, please comment. If you have something ugly to say, comment as well if you want to. And if you enjoy this channel, please subscribe, and we'll see you guys and girls in the next video. Cheers guys, enjoy.